And up next, the defending champion.
Let's tell how successful.
In search of the Triple Crown, the three-peat. Two-time defending champions, Michelle Menzies and Jean-Michel Bombardier. They need a big performance here, though. Third after the short program.
But the door is wide open, and I'm sure that they know it because they've been sitting there watching the marks go up for Chris and Christy. Side-by-side double axles. They do them. They're not giving up without a fight. Throw triple Sal Cow. She does it. Thank you. a very promising performance quickly went downhill.
We'll have to see what the judges think, but their reign as national champions could be over. Michelle Menzies and Jean-Michel Bombardier.
I was surprised most of all that she missed the throw double axel, because the throws are something she's usually very strong on. Here's an overhead lift.